work doesn't even seem that complicated. It's just getting the right power up drops, I guess. Son of a bitch. Okay, I think we can even do this. Oh, no way I got Perkaholic. No way. Okay, if I don't do this, I'm just gonna quit this map. Yeah, I run the all around enhancement mod and it drops gobble gums, and it's very rare to get a Perkaholic, but it does happen. Have this perk? I don't even know. I wonder if there's a box in this map. Perkaholic is really saving my ass here. If I didn't have Perkaholic, I might have been dead by now. that. I guess we just do the melee. Melee. Shoot the melee. Man, I hate freaking turn zombies. I'll take that. What else we got here? What is this? Oh, I got what the hell? Cap 40 is actually doing kind of work. What the hell is that? Well, the points, that's all I got was the points off that. That's fine. Oh, well. Oh, an infield? Oh, we're taking that over that 9,000. Okay, now we're getting little in the shitty bitty. Look, I like how there's no speed or jug yet. I'll save this gun for oh shit situations. We'll keep this out for now. And then this, actually we could use the Mac 10 for points gathering. Let's do that. I guess the the strategy here would be to keep your back clear at all times. So, if you had a, I guess, like, if you didn't have perks, you got a lot of zombies coming in front of you, you can't reload. I guess you would just turn around, switch guns, kill, try to reload before these things got back up to you. I don't know, it's just hard. It's hard, though. It's easier than, easier said than done when you don't, when... Like, I got a perkaholic, so, of course, it's easy. It's really easy. Alright, let's go. Stakeout? Ew, I don't want that. 9,000 again. Alright, let's go like a little... We got 10k, so let's see if we can get... A little bit more here. Little bit more points. Come on. Take the vector over that. How is this? Okay. Realize that I still don't have any jug or speed reload. So this, and that doesn't make a challenge map. Just because you don't, the doors cost a lot, and you don't give like perks in the beginning, doesn't make it like a challenge map. You can make a challenge map and still have low. Low costing doors and give someone jug in the beginning of the map. But without jug, man, you'd be, this map is insanely hard. Got 9,000. Okay. Val's actually really good. Val's really good for this. One-tap headies. One-tap headies all day. But Bubble gums, the hell's that? Dude, what is this gun bullshit? Now we get jug. We got MP7 there. How many more doors are we going through here? I want to take that. For sure. This is Typhoid Mary Pack-a-Punch. You get double shotties. If you can ever find a Pack-a-Punch. I gotta hurry up here. All right. Need a maxi soon. Better get it quick. Alright, AK, I'm not going for the AK. Okay, so 11.5, then it go up again. Alright, 11.5 still. Oh, I thought I had a death machine. Oh, maybe I picked up a different one. Oh my god. All these perks. Man, I got this perk for the points. I mean, this gun, that perk. I got this perk. I said it again. I got this gun for the points. Thousand again. Oh, come on. Come in. Round 30. I need to pack a bunch of weapon bad. Okay, we'll use this double points up and then we'll go for it. I'm just glad there's no like boss zombies on this map, but there's only one friggin' lane. Still no pack-a-punch, huh? Oh, what the fuck is that? Thank God. $50,000. Okay. This is nuts. Not get a max ammo? There goes. Okay, I think we got this. We'll just chill here. Keep doing what we're doing. Oh, we're almost there, 47,000. I can't see my points because it's so bright, the numbers, but... Alright, there we go. We're out of here. Let's get out of here. Blast your way through. Blast your way through. Don't stop. Alright, we'll leave a like, sub, comment, and I will see you on the next one. Thanks for watching. Honestly, I only did this map because I had Perkaholic drop. Only reason why I did this map, or I would have never done it.